When I cast my mind back to that summer of 1936, different kinds of memories offer themselves to me. We got our first wireless set that summer. It's the same time I remember my first delight. Indeed, my awe at the sheer magic of that radio.